Hey, Dr. Caitlin here. We're gonna go over some cervical exercises to work on engaging the anterior part of the neck. So you're gonna start out laying down. This one's called a chin tuck. You're just gonna pull straight back down into a table. You should feel a stretch or a flattening of the curve of your neck in this position. Hold for 5 to 10 seconds. Again, straight back down. Kind of like we're aiming to make a double chin here. Give that a try.